Big tech censorship is a real thing, and it is time to break up Facebook, Google, and Twitter. What's going on, everybody, at The First? This is Rob Smith. And if you saw that amazing video of the doctors taking down the mainstream media narrative when it comes to hydroxychloroquine, and if you saw how deeply inspirational that video was, and you saw how deeply these doctors felt about the mainstream media and big tech censoring the message that this is something that can actually help patients, then you know how dangerous it is for that video to have been removed by YouTube, by Facebook, by Twitter, and for somebody as massively huge and successful as Donald Trump Jr. being suspended by Twitter for sharing that video. Now, if these tech companies are going for somebody like Donald Trump Jr., if these tech companies, as we've seen before, have decided to fact check tweets from the leader of the free world, from the president of the United States, what do you think is gonna happen to you when you speak up? We have seen over the past couple of years a purge of conservative voices on all social media platforms. We have seen conservative leaning pages with millions of followers just completely deleted by Facebook. We have seen people with massive followings on Twitter suspended. We have seen people that have huge YouTube followings seeing their videos and pages demonetized because the big tech gurus don't like what it is that they have to say because their messaging flies in the face of what the mainstream media wants you to hear. So if everything that you have been seeing over the past couple of years isn't an impetus to break up big tech for good, then you are not paying attention. Our founding fathers never meant for tech companies to control our thought. They never meant for tech companies to be the arbiters of what is or isn't free speech or regulated speech. They never meant for people who have engaged in anti-American fascist activities, like the software engineer for Google who just got arrested at one of the demonstrations that is happening all across the country. They never meant for these people to have so much control over what you see, over what you think, over what you say, and fundamentally, what you believe. So it is time to break up big tech. Google, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, all of them, they are too powerful. They have too massive of an influence in how we live our daily lives. They have too massive of an influence as to what voices get to be heard, as to what faces get to be seen, as to what perspectives get to be shared massively among the citizens of this great country. This is not what our founding fathers wanted. This is un-American. This is Orwellian. And it's gonna be up to people like you and me to stand up to influence the people that are in charge of our country, our congressmen, our senators, to deny the influence of the millions of dollars worth of lobbyists that these big tech companies have swarming around the swamp in Washington, D.C. in order to stop this from happening and make our voices heard as Americans to stand up against big tech censorship by breaking these companies up. It is past time. And before you know it, it may be your voice that's on the chopping block.